LeBron James making his return to Cleveland, and he got a huge standing ovation from the crowd. There were absolutely no boos. If there were boos, you couldn't hear them because there were so many cheers. And this was nice to see. The first time that he left, it was so hostile. Fans were burning jerseys. The owner was talking trash. But this time, it was a great homecoming. He did everything right. He's more mature. He had a great game as well. 18 points in the first half. He finished with 32 points. Just being himself, just doing what he always does, attacking, slashing, being a bully, throwing down slams. The Cavs are competing in this game. They're having a terrible season. So far, they've only won two games, but they came to play tonight. They're trying to take down LeKing. They're trying to win. Look at these moves. Look at that slam, Larry Nance Jr. And remember, Larry Nance Jr. used to be a Laker. So same thing here, Jordan Clarkson. You've got players going up against their former teams. It's not just LeBron. So this is a highly competitive game. He gets stripped, and then LeBron James is going to throw down another slam. And the crowd is cheering, even though he's not on their team. Why not cheer? It's LeBron. Now he's going to dish it into the corner to Kuzma, who knocks down a three. The Lakers would actually come back. They were down in this game. They're going to fight all the way back. He ties it with a splash in the clutch. The Lakers have the lead. Look at that three. It drops. Osman tying the game back on the other end. Lonzo going to give it up to McGee, who finishes the layup in the clutch to give the Lakers the lead. LeBron James is at the free throw line, and you know what happens when he goes there. You know he's got to miss at least one free throw. He misses the first. He's thinking about it. The second free throw is in. So it's a three-point lead with 20 seconds. The Cavs are going to go to Korver for a quick three, and it's off. And the Lakers, they're going to take this game. I've got to let them talk a little bit more. We're going to fire, obviously, but we want to hear. We want them to make a threat, and then I'm going to let it fly. You know the rules.
Now, Fran, I ain't asking for much. Please, I am kind of desperate.